Justin?
Yeah.
You ready?
Definitely.
Okay. And a one, and a two, and a three.
I got my peaches out in
Georgia.
Georgia.
And you.
Georgia.
Georgia.
Ooh. If you're here for the song Justin Bieber and I made, skip to this number right here. But if you're here for the story, grab a cup of coffee. I would say today I was having a good day, you know, I was in a good mood until...
Yo, Maji, what's up? So I've got a new challenge for you. I dare you to recreate Justin Bieber's Peaches featuring Javon and some other guy, be like that, and add your own twist to it. Peace.
I can see you didn't come in peace. This Earthling challenged me to do a remix. But well, I took on the challenge, cause you know,
Controller never backs down from a challenge.
So I hopped onto YouTube to check the song out and I listened very extensively. And I must say, Justin, you do know how to make bangers, you know? I was like, this song is already a hit. You know, I love the song from the get-go, from the bassline to the chord progressions to the singers. Man, damn, masterpiece. And so now the next question was, how do I make this song my own? Well, since I'm African, specifically Ghanaian,
I wanted something with rhythm to portray the rich culture of Africa.
Ooh, it don't sound like that.
Maybe back then.
Now that I have that out of the way, first thing I wanted to change about the song was the rhythm. Make it more African. So I'm going to use the most generic African rhythm you can find in the modern world right now. But while this rhythm seems to be quite well accepted in the Western world, you know what they say, if it isn't broken, don't fix it.
Then I moved on to the chord progression.
I'll change it.
Then I also had to write my own lyrics. So in order to write lyrics to complement the song, we first need to understand the lyrics. And so the first question in my mind was, what are peaches?
Forgive me, but from where I come from, I haven't seen one before. And if it's edible, I haven't eaten one before.
So I hopped onto Google to find answers to my question. And
Justin, you know. Well, it seems to me the word peaches seems to have two meanings. Or maybe I have a dirty mind. Okay guys, so now that we have all the pieces together, shall we rise and give a standing ovation to Justin Bieber?
Come on stage, please. And me, of course. Enjoy.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I see you. Breathe you in. It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh. And I see you. Oh, there's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. Yeah, and I'll be right here with you tonight. I got my features out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. By the way you looking, feel so African. With that body making me feel nauseous. I'ma be cautious, I don't wanna get emotional. And the last thing I will ever do is, you wanna make me fly to Georgia. With that shit, just be cautious with that shit. I don't wanna hear anybody tampering with my fruit. And if anybody asks me where you from, I'ma tell them
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. Yeah, that's it. And I see Georgia.